Hello again on Bloomberg UTV. You're with Smart Money, the answer to all your personal finance related questions. Now, SEBI is doing its part to be more investor friendly. They've expressed their discomfort over the dual fee structure that many fund houses have been practicing, one for retail investors, another for institutional investors. So SEBI is doing its part and we are doing ours by bringing you the best investment ideas and being smart with your investments. Here's devising a game plan for you.
Hello?
Hello, ma'am.
Yes?
I'm calling from ABC Bank, ma'am. We're calling to offer you a credit card.
Sure. What are the details?
That will also give you an insurance cover. Are you interested?
Calls like these from banks have become the order of the day in the lives of most of us. And if you have taken the bait of buying a credit card that gives you an insurance cover too, well, it's time you know all this comes with a lot of disclaimers. So what are these covers that you can get on your credit card and what is the fine print that you should be wary of? In case of an accidental death, the outstanding amount on your credit card can be waived up to 50,000 rupees. This insurance privilege is known as credit insurance. But credit insurance is payable in case of active cards only. In case of inactive cards, claimants need to provide a death certificate. The second insurance is known as personal accident insurance. If you have taken this insurance, then for road accidents, the insurance cover is in the range of 2 to 4 lakhs. For air accident death, the cover could be anywhere between 10 to 40 lakhs. Here again, the fine print says that you need to charge the ticket from the card. To get the cover, you need to actually pay for the ticket before the flight. And all the shopping that you do with your card, well, it can be insured too. Under purchase protection, your plastic card will insure these goods against damage or loss due to fire or theft up to a value of 50,000 rupees. Here again, insurance is valid for a 180-day period from the date of purchase. Besides these, there are several other covers such as hijack, loss of passport and baggage. A word of caution here though, most of these benefits are only for primary active card holders. For a cover claim, a primary active credit card holder is someone who has used the credit card at least 5 times for purchasing goods or for any cash advance transactions. And all this within 89 days prior to the day of the transaction. So, the plastic cards do come with a lot of insurance benefits. Point is, you need to know and understand how to use it to your advantage. That's the game plan.
And with that game plan, it's a wrap on this episode of Smart Money. Thanks so much for joining us. Whatever questions you have, don't forget you can drop in a line at our email ID, smartmoney@bloombergutv.com. And don't forget, every Friday we throw the lines open, so do join us then and get the experts to sort out all your questions in the personal finance space. Until we see you next time, keep saving, keep investing. Bye-bye.